आशीष इज 175 सेंटीमीटर टॉल, हिज सिस्टर अनु इज 8% शॉर्टर देन हिम, व्हाट इज अनुज हाइट? So Ashish's height is given in centimeters, and they're telling us that Anu is 8% shorter than Ashish. So how? First of all, had we known Anu is, if they said that Anu is 5 centimeters shorter than Ashish, then it would have been very easy. We would simply subtract the 5 centimeters from this, and we would get Anu's height. But those type of questions have already been asked in the lower classes, okay, wherein directly the number was given. Now, because this is a percentage topic, they have given how much shorter Anu is in percentage. But we have already learned that if a percentage is given, we can very easily find out the value. So we have to find out 8% of 175. So that many centimeters Anu is shorter than Ashish. So to find that out, you will do 8% of 175 centimeters. So whenever the percentage is given, it is very easy for us to find the value as long as we know the total. Only when the total is missing, we cannot make use of this percentage. But in this case, we know 8% of what she is shorter. So we can find out that, and when we find it out, we'll get 14 centimeters. So when you solve this, you will get 14 centimeters. Now you know that Anu is 14 centimeters shorter than Ashish. So from 175, you will subtract the 14 in order to get Anu's height. Simple.